Hey. There's one thing you gotta do before this fucking shit starts. You know what? You know what you gotta do? You know what you gotta do? You know what you gotta do? You gotta do one thing. One thing only. One thing only. What is that one thing? You need to hit that subscribe button. If you're fucking new around here, hit that subscribe button. Hit it. Hit it. Hit the bell for notifications. If you want to stay up to any daily or weekly stuff with me, at least something, right? Just stay up with me, alright? If you want to hit that bell to stay up to just anything that's new. But if you guys didn't hit it yet, why not hit the subscribe button? If you keep on coming back, just hit the fucking subscribe button. Because if you don't, you're not gonna join the Wolfpack Army and the Wolfgang as well. So, let's get into it. Well, you know, when I was fucking around with some VRChat worlds, dude, it was interesting as hell. Not gonna lie. It was very, very, very interesting. Very, very interesting for this year of Halloween on some VRChat this night. To me, it was very interesting. I didn't really have very much of anything, but I tried to do some of the best I could for this content, at least, to have something more than just having, you know, like what I had posted. Because in total, I actually have posted like 4 things of Halloween stuff. Sort of, because I have the 2 shorts that I hurt myself. Well, one I hurt myself, the other one I got yelled at, but so on and so forth. But that's what I have, and I have a long video, but then I have like a bit of the whole video that's showing off like what happened to me, and yeah. But I hope you guys definitely enjoy those type of videos that I have, you know, made out there for you guys to watch. If you guys enjoyed it, I appreciate it, because I know there's been some new people that have subscribed because of the new content I posted. I appreciate you guys so fucking much. What's going on?
What if it's so funny though?
Why?
No, because the round ended. Now I'm not going to be murdered or whatever.
Don't worry, you little shit.
That's okay, big oof moment.
It's okay. It's okay. You'll get it a different time. It's okay. You'll get it another time.
Did the rat just shoot a random person and got it right?
I'll give you the gun if I get it. Don't worry. I'll give you the gun if I get it.
What the fuck is going on?
If I'm not murdered in the next hour,
I say we crucified like a rat.
Everything crucified.
I say we killed the rat.
Ooh, money.
No, that's kidding.
Hey, get
the
nice.
Damn. Damn. Foxy, bitch. Good.
How the fuck are you dying so bad?
That's an excellent question.
Watch that shit. I'm just gonna say it. I just watched it.
Yep. My hand did not want to cooperate.
No.
My hand is a bitch.
It sounds like my neighbor's chihuahua.
Appreciate it.
Let's be friends. Let's be friends.
I'm gonna get my head popped like a balloon.
I won't be friends. I won't be friends with you. Let's be friends. Let's be friends. I'm gonna murder everyone. Let's be friends. Let's be friends. Well, that was the last person to kill. Dun. Oh, it's down there? Motherfucker. Let's be friends.
Look at those dog's ears on you, bruh.
What? I hit you, man.
That's a cat.
No, you didn't.
Cats too. Yes, I did, but anyway.
If you did, I would've been dead.
Candy, you make candies right now, so.
Eat dogs.
Oh, yeah, definitely one that.
It's okay.
I didn't really spook anyone.
Look at you guys' ears. Y'all better lock yourselves up.
Yeah.
My asshole got fucking punctured with a fucking weapon. What the hell?
Oh, man.
What, you got a fucking ass too?
My kid. No, I got stabbed right in the freaking rib.
I got 70 ass.
Yep.
I wasn't asking for it, but I just asked for it.
Everybody gets
you like pancakes?
Somebody.
You want pancakes? I got pancakes. Literally got pancakes. Come back here. Look, I got pancakes.
I'm good. Pancakes. Nice.
And I can flip them too.
I say I'm good, dude. My, I get my sis.
Yes. What? And I have a knife too. I could be a murderer. Not really. Oh, there's actually murder. Oh shit. I'm dead.
Book bear.
No, no, you fucking. He called me his bookie bear.
What the hell is a sticker?
I don't know if I want to know.
You're not,
not wrong.
What the fuck?
It just does not want to play.
I even read the bottom one.
I seen it.
What are these avatars?
Let me sit on your lap.
You're the Santa Claus for the Halloween season, are you? Santa Claus.
Please, so I just like
no. No.
Yeah, he's a good boy. You're a good boy. Come here, good boy. Come here, good boy. Come here, good boy.
Where's them bloody candy? I mean, never need.
My
bloody time, Jesus.
If you're looking for the other candy bar, I know where the next one might be. Where'd it go?
Yeah, I was looking for the first one.
You want to come this way?
No, I can't see any more candies to the next round.
Oh, you got them all? What a lucky bastard, you got them all. What a champion.
Look at it between. Look his arm. Do you see the difference?
I have a knife. I know.
Stop hitting on the width of your dick, man. Stop hitting on your girl.
It's an okay.
What is this fucking saw?
You.
Oh my.
You.
Just
move.
Damn it.
How do you fail?
You guys ruined my fun. Damn it. Emotional damage. Dude, I was having fun, man. I'm almost disappointed.
So there was really much nothing you could really do when you're annoyed like that.
God
damn! Hey, buddy. It's my...
What?
Boy.
What?
Yeah.
You know what clues look like?
A skull, I know. God.
Okay.
Damn it, Lee, can you stop it a bit?
Man, fucking Lee, man.
I wanna play with the Ouija board in virtual reality. Do you wanna play with the Ouija board?
Yep.
I'm a Sigma, dude.
Never doing that again.
Let me have my sword.
Wait, you like to explain what you saw
there? God damn it.
Great job. Great job. 10 out of 10.
When the dude was behind me, you know. Man. Can't have fun.
Mine.
Jesus. People keep ruining my fun. Damn.
I don't know. People are just being gay. No way! I get a gun? Why am I legally to have a gun?
Can I have the gun? I want to kill someone.
Why?
Of course you do.
They're real weird kind of
list. Yeah. Well, well, well.
Look what we have.
Yeah, Frank Chat,
Frank Chat. But you just want to go around shooting right willy nilly.
You shoot me after.
Captain from Fortnite.
Chat, this is not.
If you shoot Deku now, I'll let you shoot me after.
If you shoot me, you're like racist.
Shoot him.
I'm black. Say, so I'll give you the N-word pass.
Well, dude, Spider Boy is about to get kicked, basically.
If you just give me the gun, you'll be fine. If you just give me the gun to go shoot him.
I'm about to get kicked because you like men is what
you know, I didn't get them. It's a tiny bean, bro. I missed them, man.
Every time.
A tiny bean and a knife.
How you gonna press that kick button? Damn.
My
God.
From now on,
we'll
say that. I didn't even triple check.
I didn't even get in the game, bro.
How'd it go for you?
You go molest me, you go molest
me. I can't find Skull, so I'm no annoying.
Shit, I can just William Afton?
Hey,
bro. No. That's off the fuck. No, that's fucking weird. That is weird. That's weird.
The fact that I can really move, I love you. You never know. I'm like your number one fanboy. Come here.
You can do it to that guy. He likes to be.
Shoot me. Oh, really?
Yeah, he's into that.
That's hilarious.
Guys, I don't think he likes me. And
I swear to God. Yeah, I don't know what's going on.
Just normal murder. It's weird. Yay, it's you.
Yeah, I'm opening this door.
What a nick. Look at it. You wouldn't have anywhere, bro.
Hey, Wolf.
Yo. Did you do it? You know I'm gonna have to edit that out, right? You're not gonna have to edit that out. I'm gonna have to edit that out. Thanks to you. Like twice now. Thanks. I can never trust a- Shit! No! I just fuck off. I'm a bad detective. I'm bad at my job. Well, shit. I'll take a gamble, I guess. I locked the door. I got. Oh, they stabbed me.
There's not enough hate.
Guys, Serac joined me.
Yo, what?
The perfect cutoff I've ever heard.
I don't know what, like, I swear my pants were just on. Like, I swear, they just were.
It was perfect.
Oh god, what?
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
I had to blast them in the head.
Fucking William Afton, you
I'm sorry. You had a knife in your hand. I had an engine.
That wasn't sick, my dude. You get knife. You have hot knives in your hand. Thank you, William Afton. I mean. You're not slick.
Staring at each other. That was horrible. You had a knife. I had a gun. I had the right to shoot you.
Yeah, this time.
Hi, William Afton.
Oh, I found a spider.
Where the fuck did he come from?
He was
places.
Behind you. Kill this. Don't kill this. Don't do it. How 4-year-old kids talk. You, I had 3
quarters.
Yeah, I'm going to sleep. You mucked this up,
please. Hey, that was fucking hilarious.
When you're around you.
You're right.
That shit was fucking hilarious. They get stabbed first.
You have a skull on your head.
Don't use that.
Oh, yeah, no. Dude, didn't we find the blue skull?
You have to hear a sound. There's sound.
You know where the blue skull is.
The blue? Yeah. I know where all three of them are.
Can you show me where the blue one is? I'm so fucking tired of it. Right, I can't find it.
Hey, hold on, come here. What
the hell? So you're not gonna listen to me?
No, just
wow. I wanna find Larry's spider. Where's Larry?
For the first time in forever.
Where the fuck is it?
Can you hear me? Hello? You?
I didn't hear you.
Did you get
the? I was telling you there was sounds for the skulls.
Go on with it. Come on.
If you get closer to it, you can hear sound.
Yeah, it's like it's right here, but I don't see.
It's upstairs. Are you getting? Are you still trying to get the first one?
They were black.
You motherfucker.
Come on.
It's in the detective room. If you're gonna get the first one.
Really.
God damn it.
It's right there. You really fucked up or not, but that's pretty fucked, not gonna lie.
Are we thinking foursome? What are we thinking, guys?
Hey, I don't. Who put that there? Was it you?
Yeah, that's so real.
For fuck's sake, man, I want out of here.
Hold up, chat.
Get me out of here.
The best thing I've ever seen.
No. No. This has been a fun time recording. Yep. For sure. Am I gonna get stabbed? No. Damn it.
It's Morbid time.
Morbid time.
Are you the murderer?
Nope.
I just farted and that shit stank. It smells like knife. Fucking shit, dude.
Somebody else got
it? Nice. I just fucking farted and it smells like absolute shit.
I'm sorry to hear that. But my dad's shit, when he farts, man, it's the worst. Oh my god.
Hey, at least it's not shit. Dude, honestly, I'm gonna expose myself. I had a wet fart the other day, and that shit was nasty as fuck, dude.
I know that feeling. That shit sucks. Make out. Bro. Hold up, bro. I don't know if I like what I just seen.
Shit.
I don't like these fucking pictures, bro. This is the worst idea they could ever do. Oh my fucking god, bro. I'm done.
Hey, I do the pictures as a joke. It's meant to be laughed at.
For content reasons? That's a big no-no.
Look at this one.
Yeah. You two cannot see that. Because,
Look.
Oh, dear.
Oh, I have some more fucked up ones.
Oh, my God. No! 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 No!
Hold on!
I don't know if I want to live anymore after this. Half of this content is gonna have to get cut out because it's not staying.
And then she was like, fucking hey y'all.
And I was like, yo, I'm big, don't.
That's a group. And, oh my, what a.
Not even kidding.
Chad, I never knew this, bro. I haven't played this game before, dude. I haven't.
Racism.
Let me go. I split my load on him. So I can have the gun. I don't want it anymore. I got stabbed!
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Do I just buy a better person?
Agreed. Oh. Hey. Sorry. Hey.
Oh. I didn't seize nothing. Oh, what?
It's definitely getting better, boy. Oh man, surprise the fucking weird. Murder.
Why would you want to do such a thing? Good question.
Why wouldn't you?
Bro, what the fuck is wrong with you two?
It's consensual.
No, it's not. If they don't consent to that, yeah, then there's is. No go for that.
Don't worry.
So, yeah, I'm not going to even ask at this point. You do you, do. Do what you want. I'm lost for words with this one. You guys are lost.
I got a lot of them, especially the
I don't know what to do at this point. I'm definitely doing one more if you're down to do one more round.
Yeah. I mean, I'm gonna do one more.
I didn't see nothing.
That went to a trade. It was legendary.
Oh, you traded?
It was legendary. Fuck.
Yeah, we traded.
Damn.
That was fucking ultimate. Jesus Christ.
One more?
That was freaking dope. Yeah, one more.
Not the sex dungeon. I don't want to be down here. Hell no! Hell no! Get away from me! They have a gun.
So funny. Come on. They have a gun.
You're trying to rape me.
Oh god.
Come on. Come on.
Don't worry about it.
Why don't you stab me? I don't know if we can be friends.
Oh.
There's Larry! Larry! The spider!
It's not Larry.
Larry.
Yeah, it's Larry. That's my pal Larry. I want to take this for a sec, you know?
I'm not gonna do this.
What the fuck? It just spins. That is weird.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. Nice skills, buddy. You can hardly even see that monitor. Oh my god.
Exactly. That's why it's menacing when it's in the red dark light. I'm so stupid. Sweet to god.
Man, his lobby died out fucking quickly.
His lobby did die out.
That's what happens with murder.
Sex in a closet.
Wait, really?
Yeah, it happens. No, they're just gonna freak you.
I don't think that's the first time I ever heard anything happening in this game. Well, in this game, yeah, game. Yeah, but imagine people doing shit in the bedroom.
Multiple different lobbies. Shit, I'm so glad I haven't seen shit like that yet. Not yet. I pray not to get there someday.
You just walk in, turn on people's models, just see them butt naked, like, alright. Alright.
Yeah, I usually don't have them on for a reason.
That's how I am. I don't have no one showing. Only my friends.
Nothing was happening. Nothing was happening. Nothing was
happening. Yeah, you were getting the freaking on. Shame. Shame.
Nothing. Nothing. Shame. Nothing was happening.
I'm out of here. Fuck this shit.
Nothing.
Oh, I'm going to continue. Just let you know.
Continue? What will you Oh, never mind. I understand why.
Yeah, I went a bit ahead, yeah. Continue to get me down here.
I see.
Yes, it takes you. Man, I'm still waiting for official Seon's horror map. Honestly.
The names of the children are Jenny Bowers, Jimmy Benton, Chen Long, Harry Wilson, and Susie Currington. According to the police, all five of the children were last seen near the Starlight Plaza Mall on August 16th. In case you have any information regarding the missing children, please inform the police immediately. The police are asking parents to keep an eye on their children. I repeat, do not leave your children alone.
What the hell?
I know, right?
I know, look, they have these space blasters.
Do you want to play it?
Alright, I'm not close this time.
Are you sure about that?
Hey kiddos, closing in 5 minutes. Finish your game and leave, please.
Alright.
You see? I told you I wouldn't lose this time.
Well, you obviously cheated.
If you say so. Alright, let's grab our stuff and leave.
Okay, but I need to use the restroom first.
Has a voice changer.
Can you wait for me?
Sure. But hurry up, okay? I'm leaving without you if you take too long.
I'm sorry. Mm-hmm. I should be taking it serious when I can't. I'm sorry. Yeah. 2006, dude? I wish we could go back to 2006. Holy shit. Back then, the year was better.
How much better now? Into darkness? I know I'm gonna go in. It's darkness time.
Man!
Let's move. Okay, my fellow ghosts, take me. Yeah. Come down, boy.
Dark and spooky.
Spooky.
It is so dark down there.
What?
It's so dark down there. Like, dark.
I know, right?
Oh, this is
yeah,
a dead
it's
end.
It's a pure darkness.
Yeah. It's just a door.
Yeah, the mic goose is in my head. It's a little bit annoying when I walk.
Nice.
Yep. It's annoying, man. And this way.
It's kind of creepy now, going this way. Kind of. Why does it feel like we're in actually like a haunted place already, and I don't like it? Like, this is too realistic. It looks like we're at an abandoned place.
I mean, people are working on good horror experience, so...
Yeah. Okay, I'm back.
Soon.
Cool.
Yeah, I see.
I just now, I remember I had to do something, but I didn't do it yet.
But I should do it right now.
It shouldn't take me too long. I forgot to grab two alcohols in a moment. And put them in the ice thing. Get them nice and cold. But I forgot. I'm an idiot. I think he went raw.
Did he?
Why are you not talking? The fuck?
What? I'm just being quiet.
I was literally just talking to myself because I thought you literally walked away.
Oh, no.
I was like, he's probably gone. And I get no response. You just...
sitting there just like, waiting for me like a dog.
Who's a good boy?
Okay. Yeah, we have to walk this way.
Why? Is that a dead end?
It's pure dark. Yeah, it's a dead end.
You could have just said that.
Yeah.
This area feels like a maze.
Because it is.
Restroom?
Oh, hey, look. The mannequin. Oh, fuck yeah. Let me squeeze those titties real quick.
I actually wanted to shit myself.
Seriously? Damn.
I don't like mannequins.
No, I know that. We're just... Bruh.
I didn't think that was there. I thought it was a complete darkness. You looked over and I'm like, fucking like, kind of like, freaked out.
What happened to Dev? Oh, this is weird.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Where'd he go? What in the Oh, this is actually weird.
Did I scare you?
Yeah, you fucking did. Fuck you.
I'm so sorry. Do you want a balloon?
No, you're creepy.
I'm just doing my job. What are you doing here anyways? The mall is closing soon.
I'm looking for the restroom.
The toilets are this way.
Thank you.
I don't know what happened to Death, but, I'm gonna bet it's this direction? Oh, I had a feeling me and him got split up. Oh, fuck. Okay. Death, I see you! Oh my god! Come back to me! You fucking asshole. Do you not hear me? Hello? Hey! Bro, what?
Hey.
I was yelling at you, you didn't hear me. Asswipe.
Yeah, I did not hear my
What happened to you?
We got teleported because of the damn clown.
So we got separated.
Yep. Yeah.
I did not like that experience.
Yeah, the clown jump scared you, didn't he?
Yeah! And he's like, did I scare you? I'm like, yeah, you did! And I hear the kid voicing, like, you're scary. I'm a fucking adult and I'm scared. A little.
No, I got started by that shit. Yeah.
Why am I feeling the clowns over there?
Wait, who?
a clown.
I don't know. Oh, the door. I'm just looking. What do we have here? We have Kelbies. The Blockcraft. Talks. Bruh. There's just a detox. Bad joke.
Anyway. I hate this already.
I hate this.
Pure darkness. Yes.
Like, I don't hate the darkness, I just hate how this looks. I hate this.
Hi. If it happens, happens, man. You have to touch the handle that went through.
Bro.
I didn't actually know you were actually touching a door that was actually letting you go through. I didn't know that.
Yeah, I think I just clicked on it way too quickly. You didn't pay notice it.
You didn't even tell me.
My bad.
Yeah,
my bad. I thought you wouldn't notice it.
I did not notice.
What the hell? Oh my god. Oh hey.
Fuck that damn thing.
Anyway, fuck mannequins. Jesus. I like this ghost. It's fun. Anyway. Hello there, Georgie. Where's the clown? I'm gonna show him more memes.
We all fall down here.
There's memes.
I don't know why this gives me like Outlaws vibes.
For some Smile reason. Outlooks.
Just how it looks. It makes me think of Outlaws.
Maybe?
It looks nasty and grody. There's trash cans, there's just stuff everywhere.
Dude, the smile room. My god.
Oh no.
Let's go. Yeah.
What are you doing down here?
I got lost.
Oh, you got lost. Well, too bad. You're not leaving.
Okay, let me turn this off. This show ruins the moment.
It does.
Yeah. God damn, this will call penetration from the back.
Oh my god! We're gonna have to go in there?
Right? Maybe?
We can't go back, right?
Let me see. Do we have anything? Nope, we cannot.
No, I guess we had no choice. It's, you know, it's horror movies, right? Let's just walk right in.
Yep.
Where's your light at?
Where's your light at? Oh, we can't enter?
This is going through. Oh. We must follow the balloon.
We can't go in.
I don't think it's a good idea to try to go in there. The fuck?
What the hell is that?
I wouldn't go in there yet.
What the fuck are you?
What the? What the fuck? What the hell? Jesus.
Am I the only one that's here? I guess I had to mess with it. Alone. Not even funny. Why does this look like a card? Do what I hate this so much. Oh, I hate this so fucking much. Are you kidding? Aw, hell nah. Fuck you. There's something behind me. Oh, this is great. This is fun. This is what I wanted to do with my time, right? Really much what I wanted. Brother! Something's gonna fucking get me, bro. I'm not liking this. No. Stop with the... Stop with the lights! Please! I beg of you! Oh, I saw something. Oh, this is the end of me right now. What the fuck? I don't know where to go. Oh, don't actually tell me I have to do something with the doors, right? That's not cool. This is not cool, bro. I don't know how I feel about this. If I open one of these doors, what's gonna happen? I don't know what I should do. I don't know! We can't open that door. What the fuck? No? Well, there's this door. I don't know what to do. Why is there a door? I don't know what my guess point is, just to keep an open these doors and see what happens. Oh my god! If you guys made it this far,
You guys are fucking legends. You guys are awesome. Because it helps out if you guys are watching these videos to the very end. Or just trying to at least. I appreciate it. If you guys definitely still enjoy any of the video or content I post regardless, I appreciate you guys so much. I don't really know what more to say about this whole content. It was a really much of a clusterfuck of anything. It was supposed to be three parts into like one video, but the third one had to get scrapped up because I was only by myself and I was wanting to just hang out and have some fun and hang out with friends. Can't get to do that because no one's really on to do anything of those type of things. So it's whatever. It's okay. Do I really care about it? Not very much. But it's whatever. It's people's choices, what they want to do. I can't control them. But it kind of sucks. As be like that. It's alright. But anywho, I just wanted to say this. If you guys made it this far, I appreciate you for the last time. And you guys, if you have not, hit the subscribe button and hit the bell for notifications to stay up to daily and weekly content with your truly, me. Join the Wolfpack Army and the Wolf Gang as well. And I'll catch you guys all around in the next video. So, bye.
The eye.
What's wrong with my eyes?
The eyes are Sauron. God damn.
What's wrong with my eyes? You don't love my eyes. You don't love me.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
I thought you would love my eyes. That's what I thought you said.
Oh, God.
Is that not what you said?
No, I didn't.
Man.
Nope.
You had me going for like a second there. Now you broke my heart.